turrets! What the hell are you playing at?
Uh-oh. The colonel's gonna explode.
Crashing the mobile artillery into a house! How long have you been in the force?
Sorry, sir. It's just that we were trying to go as fast as we could, like you ordered.
But it's impossible to get back to the military district in only 40 seconds!
I don't want any excuses! Champions don't whine, they win!
Yes, sir.
You're a disgrace to the uniform! Are you forgetting the shame you brought on this force during joint maneuvers with Colony 6? Stick your back into it, maggots! Move it!
Yes, sir.
Get the artillery back to the military district, double time! Then I want 1,000,000 press-ups from both of you, and you better not stop until your biceps explode!
Colonel, we can't move the artillery.
What? You better give a damn good reason why.
Sir, the impact of the crash damaged the ether conduction cable. The ether fuel proceeded to leak out, and now the cylinder is empty.
Well, change the cylinder then! Can't you even do something as simple as that?
The auxiliary cylinders have all been used up. It'll be 3 days until more come in, sir.
I told you to keep a stock of fuel in reserve!
Sorry, sir.
You're nothing but slackers!
Same old colonel. At this rate, the men will all be dead before they see any action.
What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?